A woman in California is claiming that she found a severed fingertip in an Applebee's salad, despite their promise to only add a tip for parties of six or more. According to reports,